kind of equated to the greatest thrill ride at a theme park.
I like to tell people that the F-16 is like the Porsche of fighter aircraft.
You know, our folks on the ground hear the engine, and that sound is very comforting for them. The enemies hear it, and it has the opposite effect on them.
My son, you know, in talking to the one that's flying the F-15, you know, he's told me before that with the threat that they're facing and the training that they're doing to face that threat, they can't effectively do that without our APG-82 radar.
We have to process a lot of information really quick. So some of the things that allow you to do that is all your systems working, where you don't have issues with the engine, you don't have issues with the radar, you don't have issues with your weapons or any of the other systems on the aircraft. Having reliable systems on the jet allows us to do that extra stuff that's required of us when we're in a, you know, scramble type operation.
It gives you a confidence to do things that you might not otherwise do if you didn't have belief that, you know, if I have to leave this airplane now, the seat's going to let me leave.
It really is an amazing platform from which we can do great things for our nation's defense.